we are just going to see what is meant by logical agent and knowledge based agent. So the idea is that an agent can represent knowledge of its world, its goal and the current situation by sentence in logic and decide what to do by inferring that certain action or course of action is appropriate to achieve its goal. So some representation of computer knowledge about the environment. Logical means some representation of computer knowledge. So it uses inference to derive new information from the knowledge combined with new inputs. So we need to know what is meant by knowledge base. Set of sentence in formal language representing fact about the world. Whereas knowledge based agent, intelligent agent need knowledge about the world to choose good action or decision. Knowledge means we can say it as a sentence. In knowledge representation language means formal language. So sentence representing in formal language, it is called here as a knowledge based agent. So knowledge agent composed of knowledge base. Knowledge base, which means domain specific context, inference, domain specific context. It comes to another agent composed of knowledge is inference mechanism, which is domain independent algorithm. So let me see in detail about this. An intelligent agent needs knowledge about real world for taking decisions and reasoning to act efficiently. Knowledge based agent are those agent who have capability of maintaining an internal state of knowledge, reason over that knowledge, update their knowledge after observation and taking action. These agents represent the world with some formal representation and act intelligently. Knowledge based agent composed of two main parts. We know that, whereas knowledge base and next comes to inference system. A knowledge based agent must able to do the following. An agent should be able to represent state, action, etc. An agent should be able to incorporate new percepts. An agent can update the internal representation of the world. An agent can deduce the internal representation of the world. An agent can deduce appropriate action. Let me see the architecture diagram of what is meant by. This is a diagrammatic representation. So agent must be able to represent, we know, action, states, new percepts, internal representation. Deduce hidden properties of the world, deduce corresponding actions. So diagrammatic representation, which indicates inference engine. So inference engine, as I said earlier, two main parts, inference engine and knowledge base. Inference engine represents domain independent algorithm, whereas knowledge base represents domain specific. Let me see the architecture diagram of knowledge agent. The diagram is representing the generalized architecture of knowledge based agent. The knowledge based agent take input from the environment by perceiving the environment. The input is taken by the inference engine of the agent and which also communicate with knowledge base to decide as per the knowledge stored in knowledge base. The learning element of knowledge based agent regularly updates the knowledge base by learning new knowledge. Here the knowledge base is central component of a knowledge based agent is known as KB. Got it? So it is a collection of sentence. These sentences are expressed in language which is called a knowledge representation language. The knowledge base of KBA stores fact about the world. So why to use this knowledge base? So knowledge base is required for updating knowledge for an agent to learn with experience and take action as per the knowledge. So we know what is meant by inference system, we should know. It means deriving new sentence from old. Inference means deriving a new sentence from the old. That is what the inference system is. It generates new fact so that an agent can update the KB. An inference system works only in two rules, which are forward chaining and backward chaining. So what are all the operations performed by knowledge based agent, which is tell, ask, perform. These three intelligent behavior is very, very important. Tell, ask and perform. So tell, which is this operation, tells knowledge base what it perceives from the environment. Ask, this operation asks the knowledge base what action should it perform. Perform, which indicates it performs the selected action. So this is the three main thing just need to know. So first it tells the KB what it perceives. Secondly, it asks KB what action it should take. Third, agent program tells the KB that what action was chosen. So this is very very important thing: tell, ask and perform. So we should know various knowledge, various level of knowledges, which is knowledge level, logical level, and next comes to implementation level. So knowledge level, which indicates first level of the knowledge base agent, and in this level we need to specify what the agent knows and what the agent goals are. With these specification we can fix its behavior. For example, suppose an automated taxi agent need to go from station A to station B, and he knows the way from A to B. So this comes to knowledge level. He must know the route to go from A to B. That is the knowledge level. Logical level: at this level we understand how knowledge representation of language is stored. At this level sentence are encoded in into different logics. So an encoding of knowledge into logical sentence occurs. Say for an example, we can say we can expect the automated taxi agent to reach the destination B. So we are logical level, you can expect. So implementation level: at the implementation level agent perform action as per the logical and knowledge level. So an automated taxi agent actually implement his knowledge and logic so that he can reach to the destination. That is what this about levels in knowledge base. So what are the approaches need to follow here? So there are two approaches: declarative and procedural. So declarative, which means here telling what it needs to know; procedural, desired behavior as program code. So we can create a knowledge base agent by initializing with an empty knowledge base and telling the agent all the sentence with which we want to start with. This is called declarative. In procedure, we directly encode desired behavior as the program code, which means we just need to write a program that already encodes the desired behavior or agent. So we just want to know what are the representation techniques of knowledge representation, which means logical representation, semantic network representation, frame representation and production rule. So this is logical representation, which deals with the proportions and has no ambiguity in representation. Consists of syntax and semantics. Syntax means well-formed sentence in the world. Semantic means truth or meaning of the sentence in a world. So knowledge representation is very very important because human are at best at understanding, reasoning and interpreting knowledge. Human knows things which is knowledge, and as per their knowledge they perform various action in the real world. But how machine to do all these things comes under knowledge representation and reasoning. That is what the knowledge representation is very very important. Hence these representations are mentioned in through the form of logical representation, and so that can be represented using proportional logic and first order predicate logic. So what to represent? So we said knowledge representation. So what to represent? We said that so human, as such human, we need to represent, but making a machine to behave as like human is difficult. So through representation only we can able to do, right? So we know knowledge is sentence and representation through language, right? Formal languages. So what to represent here? To represent object, event, performance, meta knowledge, facts and knowledge base. So these are all the thing we need to represent it in AI system, which is objects, events, performance, meta knowledge, facts and knowledge base. So we know knowledge is awareness or familiarity gained by experience of fact, data and situation. So what are the things say about what is meant by what to represent actually. So knowledge is awareness or familiarity gained by experience of fact, data and situation. So what are the types actually here? So structural knowledge, declarative action knowledge, heuristic knowledge, meta knowledge, procedural knowledge, all these things. So declarative knowledge, which means is a know about something. It includes concept, fact and objects. It is a descriptive knowledge and expressed in declarative sentence. It is similar than procedural language, whereas procedural is an imperative knowledge. Procedural is a type of knowledge which is responsible for knowing how to do something. It can directly apply to any task. It includes rules, strategies, procedures, agendas, etc. So it depends on the task on which it can be applied. Meta knowledge is about other type of knowledges, that is called meta knowledge. Heuristic, representing of some experts in field or subject. Structural, which is basic knowledge to problem solving. It describes relationship between various concepts such as a kind of, part of, and grouping of something, all these things. So this is about the types of knowledges. Thank you.